Hey guys, welcome to a new video by Blackjack. And in this video, I am showing off the T10 premium battleship, the Thunderer. Now, this is one of the ships that's disappearing next month, and it is for 254,000 coal, I think, in the Armory. So if you do have the coal, or near the goal of getting that coal, remember you do have the 25% discount. The token must have been renewed recently as well. I would strongly recommend you getting it, as this is one of the best battleships in the game. And in this video, I'm showing off what this ship can do when you create crossfires between yourself and a Yamato. As you will watch the video, you will see how powerful the ship can be when you set up that situation. I am averaging 118k damage in this ship. It is my highest average in a ship in the game. It took me a few games to get used to it. It is absolutely rubbish when you're by yourself against DDs, like most battleships are, but against any other type of ship, it's good. Against CVs, it can handle itself as best as what you can in the game at the minute with the state of AA, but it has got a decent AA suite. The guns are 18-inch, got the best HE in the game, and it's got some of the best AP in the game as well, especially for 457mm guns. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this battle. This is Blackjack, signing off.